Today I am dyeing my hair with some colors that I mixed together before. I'm going to do these front sections, this color, and then the rest is going to be this darker color. I'm gonna go let this process and hopefully stop breaking out in hives.